Hi, my name is Georg Schroth, and I'm one of the co-founders and the CTO of NavVis, and we're constantly improving our mapping software to ease out the scan-to-BIM workflow and to make it as efficient as possible. So to this end, we have looked very closely of how our partners are using our point cloud to model. And to make this even easier, we have decided to provide two options to generate a point cloud. One is our filtered classical point cloud, which has very nice colors that allows you to easily recognize what is shown in the 3D point cloud. And then there's another option that we call the raw point cloud. And this point cloud is basically showing just gray values that correspond to the intensity of the laser scanner response. This is the first part. The second part is that we don't filter this point cloud so strong, and that allows you to a lot easier recognize edges in this environment, and that ultimately speeds up your modeling flow by quite a bit. So have a look at this. I think this is going to help a lot in the modeling flow, and it's definitely going to speed up the scan-to-BIM workflow.